He would never let her go.
In our last episode, we left the innocent Pearl Pureheart tied to the rails of a giant roller coaster at Coney Island. Mighty Mouse was locked in a desperate fight with the villain Oil Can Harry as their runaway car hurtles along the tracks. Now, on with the story.
At last I get him in my power. Before this ride is over, it will be the end of Pearl.
Look her, you cad, I'll never let you do it. I'll save the girl, I'll save the girl.
I'm not worried, I love to hear. My hero's on the way, and he will rescue me.
Beyond here lies the helpless maid. Mighty Mouse can't give her aid.
I hear a car approaching. I wonder what's my fate. Can it be Oil Can Harry? Is Mighty Mouse too late?
Do not help your heart. I'm on my way.
It's that muscle-bound mouse again. Folks, I'll fix him for good.
You villain!
Mine at last.
To dance the tango. I love to dance with
I
you.
I wanna go home.
You're such a pretty
you cur, maiden. You brute, I'll fuck you in the spute.
The girl has spirit.
Thank you.
heart. It sure was quite a tussle.
Not even old Ken Harry stands a chance with all your muscle.
I'm sure we've seen the last of him for many and many a day.
And you can bet on Mighty Mouse till the villain come your way.